Rejoice, highly favored one. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women.
But when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying, and considered what manner of greeting this was. Then the angel said to her,
Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive, bring forth a son, and call his name Jesus. He will be great, and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and his kingdom there will be no end.
Then Mary said, Behold, the maid servant of the Lord, let it be according to your word.
The sign of the Virgin.
Angel, voice, and spirit. cloth and laid him in a manger.
Now there were in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel of the Lord said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign to you. You will find a babe wrapped in cloth, lying in a manger."
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to the good toward all."
So it was, when the angels had gone away from them into the heavens, that the shepherds went to Bethlehem and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger, just as the angel had promised.
The sign of the manger.